I'm going to be trying to grow taller by doing stretches. Oh my god, I don't believe there's a difference. Literally a difference of. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya. If you're new here, please subscribe. Also, I hope all of you are staying home and staying safe. So I'm doing a very, very different kind of video today. It's like a fitness challenge, or maybe let's just call it a fun experiment. But I'm going to be trying to grow taller by doing stretches for 1 week, which is literally 7 days. And as absurd as it sounds, I saw Nimesha's video for the first time and I was mind blown by the results. I'm like, no way is that possible. So obviously I had to put it to the test and find out, is it really possible to grow your height by doing stretches? I really don't know what's going to happen. I have absolutely no expectations from this challenge, but let's see how it goes and stay tuned for the results, because I'm going to obviously be sharing it by the end and I'll tell you if it's really worth the effort or not. So in case you're wondering, my height is like 5'1", 1.5-ish, and yeah, I'm pretty short that way. And you know, it's tough because the amount of stupid one-liners I've heard for being short is insane, okay? But I believe being short is cute, right? So in no way I'm trying to say that by growing taller you're gonna get more pretty or beautiful or anything, but this is just a fun experiment to see if stretches actually work, and I'm extremely excited for this challenge. Let's get started. Also, before we get started with the video, I just wanted to mention that I'm not going to be following any kind of diet or do any other workout routine in between. All the results are going to be based completely on the stretching routine only. Okay, so before I get started with all the stretching, I'm obviously going to measure my height to do like a before and after. So I'm just going to make a mark on this wall to see where I am right now and how tall I become later. So like, this is the mark, I guess you can see it. I'm just gonna like draw it with a pencil so that I don't forget. Yeah. So it's day one of doing the challenge and I'm kind of excited to do this. I'm gonna be following this video because this is the one Nimesha followed and it apparently worked for her. So let's hope for the best, and also please don't judge the way I'm doing all these stretches, because I am doing stretching or like whatever after like really long. So my flexibility is practically zero at this point. But anyway, let's get started.
Although I did mention this earlier, but I wanted to reinstate the fact that if any of you still believe the false pretense of the society that being tall makes you more pretty, hot, etc., please don't believe that. That's complete nonsense.
Okay, so I did do this once and I realized she said that to do it twice a day, once in the morning and once in the evening, and I'm starting this in the evening, so I think I'm just gonna do one more set. So day one is done and I don't really feel anything as such. I mean, I don't feel sore or anything, but I'm sure by tomorrow it's gonna get worse. But yeah, I'll see you in day two. Hey guys, welcome to day two of this challenge. And honestly, I'm not feeling that much of a pain or anything. I mean, my legs are a little sore, but like, it's just a 2 out of 10, so it's not that bad. But anyway, let's get started with today's first set.
I'm obviously not able to do all the stretches exactly the way she did it because she's more flexible than I am.
Set one complete.
If you plan on taking up this challenge or any fitness challenge for that matter, please don't be discouraged. At least you're starting somewhere and you'll definitely improve a lot with consistency.
Day two done. So far, so good. Welcome to day three of this challenge. And I'm kind of stressed up today because I'm also filming another video and I just felt like it. But I'm just too lazy to, you know, change for doing the stretching workout. So I'm just gonna do it in this clothes. It's like, who even cares, right? I'm just gonna dye my hair and let's get set one done.
Everyone's body is different and something is always better than nothing.
Forgot I had to do another set today, but I'm gonna quickly get done with the routine.
So I did not change my diet or anything specially for this challenge. It was all the same which I would usually eat.
Day three done. See you tomorrow. Welcome to day four.
Now that a few days are done, I feel a lot more flexible and free after doing these stretches.
I literally feel so lazy to do even like a 7-minute stretch routine. But only because I'm filming a YouTube video, I keep going, otherwise so I would have left it Kafka. But anyway, let's get set two done.
My body definitely feels a lot more relaxed and even by doing stretches, you feel a lot more calm.
day 4 done.
Welcome to day 5. Stretching is actually beneficial for improving your posture as well, and also is great for stress relief.
Hey guys, welcome to day 5 or day 6. I have lost count of the days also. But anyway, let's get today's routine done.
For someone who doesn't do stretches regularly, I could actually see a difference in this week because I could be more focused, my mind was more calm, and in general also I felt a lot more positive and nicer during the day.
Okay, so welcome to day 7, which is also the last day of doing this challenge. Finally, we've got through this challenge successfully. I'm super excited for this day. We can check our results tomorrow, and I personally don't think anything has happened because 1 week is like a very short period of time to actually get results, but I'm still excited to see what will happen. Anyway, let's get set one done.
The purpose of actually doing this challenge is not only to increase my height but also to realize the importance of stretching so that I can incorporate it into my daily routine.
Day 6 done. Okay, so it's the next day, or the D day rather, and I'm gonna check my height right now. Honestly, I have absolutely no expectations from this, but apparently if it worked for Nimesha, let's hope for the best. And I'm hoping even if I get like a small increase, maybe like a half centimeter increase or anything, I'm gonna be extremely happy, because in 1 week even a little bit of growth is awesome. So let me check my results right now and then I'll talk to you again. Oh my god, I don't believe there's a difference. There's literally a major difference. Let me show you it. Okay, so this was my old height and this is the new one. Let me like see what is the measurement exactly like. This is proof for you guys. Okay, this is 1 centimeter.
Oh my god! Wow!
That is literally a difference of 1 centimeter. I do not believe this. Like 1 week and 1 centimeter. Imagine me doing this for like 1 month straight, like 4 centimeter growth. Oh my god, it's insane. But I'm so happy that I was able to manage to get away like a 1 centimeter difference. That's like huge if you actually think about it. Almost half of an inch, which is awesome. I'm really happy. This challenge is definitely successful because I could increase my height. I'm so excited. I don't even know why, but okay. This was such a super cool experiment and clearly it worked. And if you're planning to, or you're trying to increase your height, maybe try doing stretches every day. It might help. Would I recommend this challenge to you? Yes, definitely. If I was to continue this further, the only thing I would change is I would do different stretching routines every day, because I feel like that one stretching routine got really boring. And by the end, like by day 5, 6, 7, I was just so bored and I wanted to get done with the challenge. So that's something I would definitely change. And another difference I really noticed, obviously my flexibility improved a lot. Like I could actually see the difference from like day 1 to day 5. There was like a major difference in my flexibility and I could obviously perform these stretches better. So that is another positive point. And this challenge was definitely successful. If you guys want to try this challenge, I'm gonna leave a link in the description of the same workout and you can try that out for yourself and let me know if you could see any kind of results after 1 week. This was a very different kind of video and I hope you guys enjoyed this workout fitness challenge type thing. And if you would like to see more of such challenges, leave a comment down below and also give me suggestions of what fitness challenge I should try next. That's it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this with your friends. Follow me on Instagram, and until next time, bye.